Zovirax cream is an antiviral drug for external and topical use. Active ingredient is acyclovir. Acyclovir is active against herpes simplex types 1 and 2, varicella zoster virus, Epstein-Barr viruses, and cytomegaloviruses. Indications: it is used to treat infections of the skin and mucous membranes caused by the herpes simplex virus types 1 and 2, including herpes lips. How to use? The drug is recommended to be applied 5 times per day, approximately every 4 hours, with a thin layer of the affected and adjacent areas of the skin and mucous membranes. The duration of treatment is at least 4 days. In the absence of healing, treatment can be continued up to 10 days. If symptoms persist for more than 10 days, you should consult a doctor. The cream is applied as a visor, cotton swab, or with clean hands to avoid additional infection of the affected areas. Contraindications: hypersensitivity to acyclovir and other components of the drug. Precautions: to achieve the maximum therapeutic effect, it is necessary to use the drug already at the first signs of the disease, burning, itching, tingling, feeling of tension and redness. With severe manifestations of herpes lips, it is recommended to consult a doctor. The cream is not recommended to be applied to the mucous membranes of the mouth and eyes, because development of local inflammation is possible. In the treatment of genital herpes, it is recommended to avoid sexual intercourse or use condoms, because the use of acyclovir does not prevent sexual transmission of the virus. Patients with immunodeficiency in the treatment of any infectious diseases should follow the recommendations of the doctor. Side effects: local reactions, sometimes short-term redness, itching, peeling, burning or tingling in the areas of application of the drug. Allergic reactions, rarely allergic dermatitis, often associated with a reaction to the excipients. In isolated cases, quincus edema.